Serial devices, such as point-of-sale systems or analog PTZ cameras, can communicate with ExacqVision through the Serial Ports page. Both UART and Serial over IP connections are supported through the server software. Once configured, serial data may then be overlaid on the live page as well as recorded for searching at a later time. Navigate to serial ports from the configuration tree along the left. For standard UART connections, use the auto-detected COM port at the top of the screen. Select the usage from the drop-down menu near the left. The name of the COM port may be changed to something more descriptive. Under the Profile/Protocol column, select a profile you wish to associate with the COM port. The list of created profiles from the Serial Profiles page will be shown in the drop-down menu. Check that the baud rate, data bits, stop bits, parity, and flow control match the specifications of the Serial Devices documentation and click Apply to save the changes. When selecting New Profile from the Profile Protocol drop-down, you will be redirected to the Profile Configuration page after clicking Apply. Setting up serial profiles will be covered in a separate video. For serial over IP connections, click the New button to create a new IP serial port. Unlike UART connections, IP connections are not automatically detected. Enter a name and specify the use. The profiles from the drop-down menu should be the same regardless of the connection type. Enter the type, IP address, and port number as specified by the IP serial device, then click Apply. The UART and IP serial connections can now be seen on the Live Cameras page beneath the camera and audio streams. To view a text overlay, click and drag the available POS stream over the top of live video or even a blank video panel. In this example, we have configured devices to send sample POS data every 8 seconds. To view recorded serial data, navigate to the search page and click the serial streams from the searchable items on the left-hand side. Specific words or phrases can also be searched using the serial search field. Serial port setup is also used for setting up supported analog PTZ cameras on hybrid ExacqVision servers. Select the use as PTZ before configuring the protocol, baud rate, data bits, stop bits, parity, and flow control to match that of the camera's settings. Then you will navigate to the Analog PTZ Cameras settings page and select the COM port you configured from the drop-down menu as well as the address.